Hey guys, welcome to Metrics. Today we'll be having a look at the Uni-T digital formaldehyde meter. This is the UT338B model to be exact. Now this is a very simple, very compact and very easy to use meter that you can have at home, in your car, in the office, in the garage, pretty much basically everywhere. And it's very simple to use in the fact that it only has a single button up top and a very large, clear, easy to read LCD screen. Now this meter measures both relative humidity as well as temperature, making it very ideal to have. Now this one button up top here, it triples up being the power button. It's a backlight and it's also the alarm button. It silences the alarm. So what we're going to do is just going to quickly show you how to use it. And first thing you do is remember to pop in the batteries. This uses your standard AA batteries, three standard AA batteries at the back. And then once done, you just simply hold this power button up top here. And in a matter of seconds, it goes on and you can see it's a very bright screen and it's very large. Up top here, it has your formaldehyde readings and then your temperature and your relative humidity. Now, this meter has a backlight, like I said, with this key here. All you need to do is push it once and the backlight comes on. It has also a different backlight, which is red, and that is only as part of an alarm. So when the readings of formaldehyde go really high, the alarm goes off. It has a sound alarm as well as an LED alarm. So the entire screen will be on and it will be red. The smiley face is going to change. It will be a crying face and then it turns into a skull if they're really, really bad. So you can use this button to silence the alarm. But just in case if the alarm is on mute, then you still have the LCD flickering red, so you're going to see that from anywhere in the room. And basically that's it. So here you have your temperature, your relative humidity, as well as your formaldehyde. Very simple, very easy to use meter that fits in pretty much everywhere because it basically looks like a digital alarm clock. So it's quite handy and a quite easy meter to use. So to turn it off, we simply push this power button and hold it for about a second or two and the meter is off. So that's it guys, I hope to see you again next time, and we'll be testing this meter against some formaldehyde to just to see the alarm system and see how it works. But until then, that's all for today folks, so thanks for watching.